I shouldn't operate on people and then teach them how to avoid me. I should teach them how to eat and they'll avoid me and I'll never have to operate on them in the first place. Plants were actually on Earth first. Plants didn't have to move because they didn't have a predator. When insects arrived, they had a problem because they couldn't run, they couldn't hide, they couldn't fight. But they're chemists of incredible ability. One of the defense mechanisms of a plant is to make these proteins that are called lectins. Lectins get through the wall of your gut, and they're accompanied by bacteria. Our immune system sends out the troops, they come to the border of our gut, and a war ensues. And what we found in published data, that autoimmune disease is at its basic center, leaky gut. And my personal feeling is that that leaky gut in most people is caused by lectins. And believe it or not, all plants have lectins. The really big troublemakers are the nightshade family, potatoes, eggplant, tomatoes, peppers, goji berries, the squash family, pumpkins, zucchini, peanuts, and cashews. So when we eat these things and we feel bad, you know, we take, you know, Prilosec or Nexium or antidepressants or joint support, and we don't realize, in fact, that the plant is trying to get our attention. So what I'm trying to do is get the major mischievous lectins out of people's diet. And the more I can get those out of people's diet, the better.